Don't look back. You have to go. You just have to go.
That's kind of how you have to play defense against
Delayo. That's how it is. That is how it is.
All right. Dan able to get his pressure started right away. Back in Mustafa.
Right away,
but
he turns favor.
Yeah.
Good 5K.
Great conversion.
And
burst.
Good bait burst.
Yeah.
Get that wall break in.
That's not where you want to burst in that combo. It actually looked like a burst bait, but it kind of naturally burst baited him at
very
that point.
True.
So. Success with Sal's pressure.
Yeah.
So this all came off of the back of a single. Dan tried to dash over him into the corner. He got 5K anti-air, and then the whole game
the
was
whole
over.
Conversion was in.
Got to be really careful dealing with dealing with situations and stuff.
Round start. Good tech on the grab.
All right, I like the stagger pressure from Dan in the corner here.
Mm-hmm.
Blocks
tried,
the DP
tried
out.
The DP, yeah. But he was all right afterwards. Grab him.
Sol has the SDP notoriously hard to punish right now.
Really bad to punish, honestly.
Yeah, another solid 5K anti-air. DPs keep the corner. I like that defensive immediate DP to keep up his corner pressure here.
Right.
OTG just tries to back off. Looks like he was like trying to search out some sort of reversal from Dan.
He tried to look for something.
Ooh, Berserk Slash gets him all the way in.
Yeah, the poke.
Yeah, good tick throw into the command grab.
And command grab.
This is a one guess situation now.
It is.
Oh, never mind. He opts to spend the meter and get the wall break. I like it. I'm not too sure what the Oki situation is off of that command throw.
Me neither.
I think I would have opted to like him not burst and wall break because now it puts him back where him and Sol are at a one-hit situation in neutral. If he had kept the corner pressure there with 50 meter, he definitely could have kept his offense going and one more mix would have done.
He probably could have kept up the beater with that.
Yeah. It's a decision we'll see if he comes to regret it. It did cost him that round probably at the end
of
the day.
Yeah, it has a burst there. I hadn't expected.
Yeah, Musty was able to close it out. Ooh. Now establishing pressure really early here. Good block from down on the RC mix, but Musty's 5K right. Conversions are really clean, and
yeah,
I spoke
very
too soon.
I mean, that was a good conversion, though, up to
yeah.
That point.
Yeah, he dropped the very ending, but his conversions have been really, really clean off that. Wow, good back throw.
He saw him, yeah.
Throw is one of your essential defensive options in dealing with a lot of Leo mix, especially the more cheeky he gets and the more cross-ups he tries to do. Like, it's a very important tool to
represent.
Yeah,
definitely.
So.
Oh, he tried to look for it again.
Yeah, not a huge combo, but able to establish pressure off of the whiff
yeah,
throw.
Put him in the corner.
Nice. That was a good backdash from Pygris to force out the whiff throw there, and now this round's looking all his so far. Blocks it. Good punish. Goes to the cross-up. I like it.
Okay. All right.
Stare down. Good just block from Musty. He's able to take his turn back with 5K. And just like that.
Back to where he started.
That was good defensive. Good defense from...
That was good. And raw super.
I'm not sure what he was committing to, but good super guess there.
I'm going to guess forward dash into slash or happy slash, honestly. Yeah. It's hard to tell.
Yeah. Banderbringer, still my turn, though. Musty's just blocks on these cross-ups. That's the second one in a row that he just blocked.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Not sure what he was doing with the vortex there.
That was a great conversion off of the aerial JH there. Yeah, Dan needs to do a little bit job of trying to bait out these DPs on Musty's defense. Musty's doing a very good job of just breaking
off here. Ooh, he backed off.
Nice. Good grab out of the cross-up. I think Musty's really
and
adjusted to that
the wild
now.
Throw will do it.
Yeah. Dan has been probably over-representing the cross-up option. We saw Musty block it 3 times in a row, and then on the fourth attempt there, he grabs it to close the set out. So.
Yeah.
We'll see if Dan chills down and starts going for more like overhead lows and tick throws on the same
we'll
side.
See.
Nice whiff punish on 5K. That move does have a lot of recovery if you can force it to whiff in a situation like that. So. DP's out of the pillar. Very good. Wow.
Ooh, that's clean.
Yeah, uses the OTG and the 6S to keep the pressure up in the corner right away. Now it's one touch. Gets all the way in there with the Berserk Slash. Good tick grab. Yeah, there he goes. He's
there
back dash.
He
Musty has enforced the fear of the DP out, and he earned himself an extra turn because of it. So
yes, he did.
Yeah. Good 2K.
Yeah, these DPs.
Dude, the 5K beats the cross up there clean. That's a very scary situation in real life.
It is.
Has the burst available. Opts not to use it. It's a really easy to bait point there. So he's going to have to use it soon, though.
Or not use it at all.
Unfortunately, yeah. No real great option. You really have to like kind of look for a gold burst situation there. Hope you can fill your meter and steal the round back.
Yeah, that's true.
Closes out with the air grab, no burst opportunity.
Yep. Nope, no burst.
Good stuff from Musty. Very clean sets. Mm-hmm. Super clean conversions, especially off of his 5K.
Yeah, those 5K conversions were like super clean.
Yep. So, moves on with a pretty clean 3-0 there. And see what we got coming up next in bracket.